Did you know Rolls Royce pinstripes are hand-painted by a man named Mark Cork? That has been his job for 17 years. Each vehicle takes about 3 hours and he earns a six-figure income. Not bad.